Welcome back.
This'll be fun! Let's see what you're made of! You're in a little over your head! Got it. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Oh, Zephyrin! I'm already in love with you! You don't have to keep going!
A master, and no one's getting out alive! Good shot. This'll be fun!
Dog tank!
Have at you!
Death much?
As you say.
All right, that's one general down. Onwards.
You! It's you! The Maker sure gave you the gift of good timing, didn't he? There's a large group of Darkspawn approaching, and the gates won't hold. We need your help.
Get out. I'll handle this. Get yourselves to safety.
Do you want to come with us? We could try.
They're breaking through!
Run, all of you! Run for your lives!
Can I get you a ladder? You can get off my back? Now is better than later. All right. Ladder, so you can get off my back?
That went much better than the first one. Much, much, much better.
Got it.
If you think I'm being a little quieter than normal, you're right.
All right.
It's not that I don't have anything to say. It's just that I'm focusing on the combat, and it's not like I haven't spoiled the ending already. We all know what's in store for Ren. Except, perhaps, for Ren himself. Onwards. Oh boy, I'm gonna pause while I level everyone up. There we go. Okay, much better.
Beware! A large group of darkspawn have broken away from the battle! They're charging this way! They'll be here any minute!
And now I'm just gonna quickly switch to Liliana, because she's the closest to what I'm used to. Let's see.
Darkspawn, straight ahead.
You're pathetic! You're no match for my blade!
I suppose violence is the solution. Sometimes, as you like. Here comes trouble. Poor bastard!
Skull popper!
Oh, nothing.
You're no match for my blade!
Let's make this quick!
Die!
I shall. You force our hand!
For my blade! No!
It's done.
Die!
That's one for me!
Katana!
Got it!
Margaret wins again!
You need?
You did it! Hurrah! We defeated them!
Shall I send word that the gates are secured?
Oh, wow, you are very large, Sten. For the moment, yes.
Right away.
And yeah, Aran saw it. And yeah, his day just got a little bit worse. Not that it wasn't already pretty bad.
I'm sorry, am I too quick for you? This'll be fun!
Thank you.
now is better than later. Get on it.
Let's see what you're made of!
Oh, Seven, that's so hot. Yes! Cut him in half. That's my man. That's my man!
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Oh!
All right.
You have no skill, only desperation. It's a massacre and no one's getting out alive!
All right.
Right there.
It's a good day to die! Push them back! Let's see what you're made of!
Now's better than later.
Have at you!
Time for a little bloodletting, I see.
You a ladder so you can get off my back? Got it.
Oh boy. Oh, I'm not looking forward to the next fight. Really not. Not this one, the next area.
I see a trap.
And you know what I mean.
All right.
That area fucking sucks.
Now is better than later. Got it.
You're harmless.
Shall we continue on the fight?
Now's better than later.
More blood. Where's the next one?
I'll get on it.
Ooh, nice swing. It's a massacre, and no one's getting out alive. Die already! You're gonna regret this!
All right.
Alright. Here goes probably my least favorite fight in the game.
I'll get on it.
Oh boy. I'm gonna need a big old fucking cup of tea after this. Okay,
to creatures.
Got it.
Get on it.
All right.
You have no skill, only desperation.
All right.
See if we can one shot, one kill.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Second fucking dragon.
Run while you still can!
Come on. Stop healing yourself, you fucking asshole!
Die already!
Severin! Oh! My husband!
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Severin, fuck. Oh, god damn it. Alright, come on, please. Hurry.
Okay. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Drink a potion.
Ready. I'll get on it.
Alright, just a little bit more. We can do this.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Ooh.
I'll teach you.
Get off my healer! He's so rude!
Shall we compete for points?
Okay.
Got blood on me, I hate that.
Oh, same, Zev. Oh, God. Man, the first time I played Dragon Age Origins, I died on this particular area. It had to be like 7 or 8 times.
I'll get on it.
I've gotten better at it just through experience, but
now
it always,
better than later.
Always raises that same dread in me. Like, oh god, here we go. Stop it! Fuck off!
Excellent.
I'm done with this area! Ugh. Alright, into Fort Draken once again. See you next time.